major ethnic groups in Ghana. This drum goes by many names. Some people call it the dondo, some people call it the luna. In English, we call it the talking drum because it can speak all of the 60 languages and then some. We bring it into schools all the time and we say, hey, do you believe my drum can talk? And the kids say, no, it's just a drum. Well, let me show you how the drum can talk, huh?
Same point.
You can't have one without the other. And in this way, it's come to my attention that my community really needed that. I come from Buffalo, New York, and we have some issues of, you know, cultural identity and understanding, and we could really benefit from sharing culture like this. So I said, hey, Bernard, what do you think the chances are of bringing the SAAKUMNU dance troupe to the United States one day? Wouldn't that be something? And he says, you know, it's going to take a lot, but if we start putting together a plan now, maybe we could make this dream happen. And 4 short years later, I started a master's degree at Goddard College and bought a short school bus off of eBay Motors. And we managed to bring 15 members of the SAAKUMNU dance troupe to the United States for the first time ever, doing 99 shows in 49 days. Wow. Elementary schools, high schools, middle schools, this work all of a sudden started to turn on lights around the country. Like, people were really responding, and through word of mouth, and through the power of the music and dance itself, and its ability to bring people together and celebrate our differences, we have managed to bring the dance company back and forth from Africa to the United States, this being the tail end of our 11th international tour together since that time in 2008. So it is really, it's a mission, it's a calling. It's something I had no idea how far down the rabbit hole I would go when I first saw this man perform the first time. But, you know, I have a little boy now. And when we're not on the road, we're in the home together, speaking multiple languages, playing music and drumming, and spreading a positive vibration throughout our community. And I've been very lucky and very blessed to have the opportunity to learn something new every day. And through this journey, I've deepened my appreciation for that opportunity. And it is an honor to be here to share this work with you today. And for you to also take part in it. Because not only is it informative and educational, but it's inspiring and it's healing. And the more you give to it, the more you're gonna get out of it. And my friends have come from a very long ways away. So if they come up and they ask you to dance, you can't say no, all right? Yeah, you gotta get up, you gotta be a part of it, because that's what this is all about. We're coming together to respect and come to give service to these great cultures that make up our world. So, without any further ado, please put your hands together for the SAAKUMNU dance troupe.
They came in earlier, so like, they